I learned something from him. He showed me some guitar too. I'm not gonna lie. A little history here. We're thinking of our name, you know, we're thinking of, you know, we're called Cinco here, right? We always put our hands up and make your, the Cinco sign, right? So let me go ahead and put your hand up for Cinco. There you go, yeah. Johnny's got a unique way of showing Cinco. How is that, Johnny?
Come on, Johnny.
Johnny, where you go? Come on, man. He goes like this.
Cinco.
What's the meaning?
But, you know, we're thinking of some names, and I was thinking, man, you know what? You're thinking of some names, and you know what? What if we were called Middle Finger? I need a drum roll. Sorry, that was drum roll. Oh, good. Dude. Anyways, if we were called Middle Finger, I don't think we could put that hand up in the air, right?
Thanks for nothing.
Anyways, that's my story, and I'm sticking to it. Let's do this!
I'm gonna be the end.
Justin.
Cassette players, earphones, and a bunch of AA batteries, and outfield. One pocket full of toilet paper, because, you know, when we had to go, we just had to go in the ditch or whatever, but that was our life there. But you know what? That made us who we are now. You know, we appreciate life and everything. And the story I was getting to is, anyways, the outfield is all we listen to there. That got us through many days in the field, so. Thank you, outfield.
Thank you.